Pactor Palantonio explains why their loved ones are in the storm's path.
The work at Brooklife Church reaches way beyond Wisconsin. Members are spending part of this summer on mission trips to Ghana, Spain, and Congo. But it's the group in the Caribbean charting unfamiliar territory.
Most times people go and it's just hot or humid, but tropical storms, that's a new one for us.
As Tropical Storm Emily threatens the Dominican Republic, they're keeping close watch in Maguanago. 37 people from Brooklife, many of them teenagers, are in the country on a week-long trip building a church.
We know they're okay. You can count everybody and see that they're still there. So,
Jennifer Conklin is staying connected with her computer. Her son and daughter are on the trip. The group is using Facebook and a blog to connect with the folks back home, keeping them up to speed on their work and the weather coming their way.
But they seemed pretty confident that it was just a typical severe Wisconsin storm with the high winds that we were getting this spring, so they had no worries about what was coming.
Just no snow this time, just lots of rain.
A lot of rain and a lot of wind.
The group will have stories to tell when they return home Sunday night in Maguanago. Patrick Palantonio, WISN 12 News.
The group is staying in Santo Domingo. We're told they're not in a main danger zone, and they're actually ahead of schedule building the church.